to become a real vocal voice against policies that hurt Nevadans. We are going to not shy away from these discussions. I think Nevadans elected us in 2016 to do something great, which was to stand for the people of Nevada, and we're going to do just that. And we're going to do it the best way that we possibly can. So I suspect that this won't be the last time you hear of an Assembly Joint Resolution being proposed.